was actually the follow-up to that, and we were like, I have no idea how well this is going to do, because at that point we had more 37s as far as songs coming out and going to number 37 on the chart than we did like top 15, so we had no clue what we were going to get. Very much thanks to you guys. Y'all made this our second straight number one, which is really big. A couple months ago, I got to put a nail on the wall of my house and hang up this little plaque that's about this big by this big, and it says we sold 500,000 copies of this. Y'all made this my very first gold record that I've ever had as an artist. That's been a dream of mine since I was a little bitty kid. Thank you guys for this song right here in this album. It's called The Man I Want to Be.